Okay, I'm up. Good morning.
Good morning, sir. Would you like to see your schedule for today?
AutoCast gives you full control over your Chromecast. It not only enables you to cast images, audio, and video from Tasker, but you can also cast and control many other local or web contents, like YouTube videos and playlists, notifications, voice,
at 5:30 p.m., very important meeting,
and web pages. You can also take over other apps that are being cast and control their playback.
Custom screens.
AutoCast is all about customizing. Anything you cast is a custom screen. One of those is the main built-in screen called Full Screen Media. Here you can cast video, photos, and audio in full screen, so they look their best. For example, you can cast a slideshow and at the same time listen to the system audio from your phone. Or you can be watching a movie while you receive all your Android notifications on your TV. You can even watch a slideshow of photos and videos all in a row, something I've been wanting to do for a long time. Normally, you only get one or the other. Another built-in screen is the alternate home screen. Here you have a screen that is really similar to the Chromecast home screen, but it shows whatever photos you want, and you can add any info you like on it, like the current weather or if the heater in your house is currently on. Like in all screens, you also get all the goodies of an AutoCast screen, so you can get notifications on it, for example, or you can play some music in the background. With the level of control AutoCast gives you, you can even totally replace the regular home screen with this one. You can also cast any existing web page you like, assuming that the page allows for this.
Cast Facebook stocks.
My goal with AutoCast is that people from around the world start creating their own awesome custom screens, which you can then easily import into AutoCast and use.
Charlie Greener hung up.
A very simple way to do this is to use the Google Web Designer tool, which has simple drag-and-drop page building that is very handy for building pages like these. Here is a more elaborate example of a custom AutoCast screen.
Search YouTube for Foo Fighters. Show number 2. Go back. Play video number 1. Skip 70 seconds.
YouTube integration.
In AutoCast, you can cast a YouTube video or playlist onto any screen. With the help of AutoShare, you can cast a YouTube video from your Android web browser. Or with the help of AutoRemote, you can cast a playlist from the YouTube website.
Multiple sources.
With AutoCast, you can cast media from an ever-growing list of websites and sources, like Dropbox, Vimeo, Flickr, game trailers, and more. For example, you can easily cast all the photos of the Flickr Explore page as a slideshow. Or you can cast a game trailers video from your favorite RSS reader on Android.
Multiple users.
Because AutoCast can also send messages from your Chromecast to your Android device, you can also create collaborative casting apps, like a photo editor, where multiple people are editing the same image, for example.
Control and info.
You can control the playback of media in AutoCast, as well as some other apps like YouTube, Google Play Music, or Plex. You can also get info on what is currently playing, so you could build a remote Chromecast controller on your PC, for example. Or you could make a special remote control screen appear on your Pebble whenever you are casting a YouTube video on your Chromecast. The possibilities are endless. AutoCast is an app that does it all. With some imagination, you can create any app you want on it and replace almost any other casting app out there. You could make a surveillance app for your home automation system, or you can make an app that plays your kids' favorite cartoons in the morning. You can make your own personal assistant on your TV, or create your own multiplayer TV game. You could create your TV channel, or make a special playlist to play for a week.